1978 C1, C1A. Early model KZ1000 with police kit. Note the spoke wheels, single disc front brake and steel front fender. These were regular KZ1000 models that were outfitted with a special police kit. 1978 C1, C1A model. The first model made specifically by Kawasaki as a police motorcycle. Equipped with a radio rack, dual disc brakes, mag wheels, and the large plastic front fender. This was the only year to feature the dual speedometers. 1979-80 C2, C3. Basically the same as the 1978 model, but with a rubber-mounted radio rack and different side covers. Mechanically the same as the C1. The dual speedometer gauges were replaced with a speedometer and tachometer. 1981 C4. First year for the full fiberglass fairing. Mirrors were mounted to the fairing in 1981 only. Later models went back to the handlebar mounted mirrors. The C4 also had a 1 year only set of gauges. 1982-2005 P series. This bike also featured the full fairing, the J motor, and several other upgrades. The P-Series was one of the most popular police motorcycles of all time. They are basically mechanically the same for the entire production run with very few changes. 1978 C1, C1A gauges, this year featured two speedometers. When the Pursuit light switch was deployed on the right handlebar control, the left speedometer would lock at the speed the motorcycle was traveling. This was in the days before radar was used for determining a vehicle's speed, so the locking gauge allowed the motor officer to record the speed on the citation. 1979-80 C2, C3 gauges, the large white-faced gauges were retained, but the dual speedometer setup was replaced with a standard speedometer and tachometer. 1981 C4 gauges, these were a 1 year only set of gauges for this model only. Standard speedometer and tachometer. 1982-2005 P-Series gauges, black-faced and smaller than the C-Series, these gauges were the same from 1982-2005.